different kind of video. For the month of July, I decided to carry out a little bit of an experiment just to see if I could attain crazy six-pack abs from training them every day. So I trained them every day for the month of July. I missed 2 days because we were in Dublin, but you know, life. I did some very simple workouts, which you'll see coming up in the video. They can be done at home or in the gym. The exercise I did was to target every part of your abs. So we have the main ab muscles here running down the front, which gives you your lovely six pack. Then at the side brings your waist in here. So we targeted here, here, and then finally, and should not be overlooked, your core muscles. These are the muscles that are in underneath the aesthetic muscles. They're the ones that pull you in and give you that nice tight waist. And for ladies and men, but mostly the ladies, the core muscles are so important. They give you good posture and they help with stuff down there. You need it strong, you need it tight. Yes, I said it. And I have 3 different exercises to target each area of the abdominals. Now, I did these exercises every day, as I said. I did 4 sets of these exercises in a circuit. Now you'll see some footage of my transformation over the 30 days. I recorded my waistline and my abdominal area every day for the month. And of course, I have some of the exercises coming up now.
Everybody put them drinks up, put them up. There's some left, you better drink up. Drink it on X. Oh, you wanna know why? Watch, cause we all gon' bounce. Now the sun gon' down. Don't say money, cause we go all out. Say money. I ain't on gon' flex. Pour it back, back, back it on. You all gon' bounce. Now the sun gon' down. Don't say money, cause we go all out. Yeah, back it on X like a biggie. Big money, more problems, but I still make a milli. Nah, I get a milli at the bank. Get spend it on the drink, get the shots, go ahead, get tips. Keep it real, roll back the seat. Hold tight when you ride with me. Hold tight. Wash out. Yeah, we might get off the street. Go from left to the right, hit the curb like.
So I am 7 days into my ab experiment, and I thought I'd update you guys. So I've been doing some at-home workouts and some workouts in the gym, but I do hit up abs every day. And it's a combination of where it's most convenient for me to do my ab workout. So if I'm not going into the gym or I'm at home and I have more free time at home, I'll do it then. If I find that I've got excess time in the gym after my workout, I do it then. But yes, I just mix it up between the two. And
never roll alone, top down, heads out, bad bitch on the corner star.
Why she over there?
Pour the drinks that don't stop. Make it fucking rain for the girls who don't drop. Now we might just rage again. Get the shots and the Mary Jane, it's that stage again. Cause we go all night and we just don't sleep. No lifeguard, but we're going in deep. Let me see them hands now, where's my G's? And this shut down, you know me. She know me, I know you, I know we. Cause we all gon' bounce, now the sun gon' down. Don't say money cause we go all out.
Don't say money,
I know I'm gon' flex. Pour it back, back, back it on.
We all gon' bounce,
now the sun gon' down. Don't say money cause we go all out.
I am 2 weeks into my 30-day challenge. I'm halfway there. Today is the 15th of July, and I just thought I would update you on how I'm finding it. I am training my abs every day, mostly at home. I do cardio and then I follow that with my abs. I'm keeping it really simple, and I'm just going to take you through the exercises that I've been doing daily at home right
now.
Setup
is pretty basic. I have a yoga mat and I have this 5 kg weighted ball that I use for my abs.
I have been trying to target every part of my tummy. So I start off with some weighted sit-ups for this front region here to get those six packs going. I then follow it with some rotations which target the obliques here. And then finally I will do some simple bend knees in to straight out. Now this will target that lower ab region and the core, that stabilizes the core, which is really important to pull the abdominals and the stomach muscles from the inside out. So I'll just quickly take you through my little ab routine. So we have our weighted ball here. Next. Then straight into the weighted rotation. And then we go in to our core stabilization exercise.
Get me high than a motherfucking plane ride. Catch me doing Molly and a savage at the same time. Drinking on X, I'm a crawling through this weed pile. How you keep on doing this? Welcome to my lifestyle.
These are just some simple ab exercises that you can do at home on a daily, and you can see results as they start to firm up and target every part of the abdominals.
I'm a rider like a freeway. When you bring a friend, you know we turn into a three-way. This a fucking way of life, you know I'll do it my way. Cause we ain't no fake ass bitch, cause we all gon' bounce. Get me high. Welcome to my lifestyle. Fuck another vision, I'm a rider like a freeway. When you bring a friend, you know we turn into a three-way. This a fucking way of life, you know I'll do it my way. Cause we ain't no fake ass bitch, cause we all gon' bounce. Get me higher than a motherfucking plane ride. Catch me doing Molly and a side bitch at the same time. Drinking on X, I'm a crawling through this weed pile. How you keep on doing this? Welcome to my lifestyle. Fuck another vision, I'm a rider like a freeway. When you bring a friend, you know we turn into a three-way. This a fucking way of life, you know I'll do it my way. Cause we ain't no fake ass bitch, cause we all gon' bounce.
Conclusion, guys, I think it's very important to remember that you cannot target fat loss. No exercise is going to target fat. You can only lose fat through diet. Yes, you can build muscle in a particular area, which in turn can make it look leaner as the muscle will push against the skin and the fat. But unless you have your diet in check, you are not going to have abs. You must have a healthy diet to get abs. So from training my abdominals for 30 days, yes, I did build up more muscle in my abs, and yes, I do feel a lot better in that area. I feel tighter and I feel stronger. So the advantages of training them every day is that, yeah, I'm gonna look a little bit better, but diet is key, guys. Abs are definitely made in the kitchen. I don't think training abs every day is sustainable. I don't think it is healthy to have an obsession with having abs. Now that my month-long trial is over, I will go back to training abs like a normal person 2 or 3 times a week, because that is sufficient to build and maintain the muscle like any other muscle in your body. I hope you enjoyed this video and it was a fun little experiment to do. If you have any other little experiments that you'd like me to trial on myself before you do it yourself, hit me up down below in the comments. If you're new to my channel and you enjoyed this video, make sure to like and subscribe. If you're subscribed already, turn on those notification buttons, people. So Lainey's Ab Challenge is done. I will see you in the next video.